What's good, YouTube? It's your boy B. All right, so I wanted to give y'all an introduction to this channel. If y'all, like I said, I'm B. I already know, give me a beat, stay solid. But I'm gonna give y'all an introduction to this channel. On this channel, I wanna be able to be versatile, so I wanna bring something, not necessarily something, yeah, I wanna bring something different, but at the same time, it's still gonna be the same thing that you see every day on YouTube, but it's gonna be with my little spin on it. But as far as gaming wise, I love video games. I play video games a lot. I ain't the best at video games, but I tend to make it do what it do. You feel me? But I play video games. I'm trying to be versatile. I'm trying to have an open horizon, if you would say so. An open horizon when it comes to video games. So I play 2K, I play Call of Duty, Battlefield, and I'm finna start playing different games. Like, I wouldn't even think about playing like Minecraft and all of that eventually. But as well as with gaming, I eventually plan on getting a motorcycle so I can moto vlog. I plan on getting some old cameras so I could actually vlog and do pranks and all the other stuff. I mean, like I said, it's gonna be the same thing that you see every day on YouTube, but it's gonna be my little spin on it. But I'm just trying to be great and just trying to get y'all some entertainment. As far as, like, if you having a bad day, I want you to just come on my channel, watch a video, then laugh at it. Just find a way to escape the day-to-day realities. I mean, I know you gotta live with it, but with me, like, playing games was my escape route. I played games to get myself out of a lot of situations. Like, I just played games to clear my head and all that. Like, playing games for me was a big stress reliever. So I want everybody to experience the same thing that I experienced, even if they don't have the games that I have or have a game system to play. I just want y'all to experience the fact that you can actually come to YouTube and find something interesting and just clear your head. And that's all I'm, like, I don't know. That's what I'm doing it for. I'm doing it for y'all to make y'all, and then, not necessarily make y'all, but I'm doing it to, so that y'all can be a part of the growth, be a part of the, become a beat freak and be able to grow with me as I grow with y'all, if that make any sense. But that's pretty much what I'm gonna be doing on my channel. I'm gonna be doing gaming, doing vlogs. I'm finna get some guns. Like, I don't know, I love guns, I love motorcycles, I love all that, but I'm finna get some guns. When I get my other cameras, I'm gonna take y'all to the gun range with me. We're gonna shoot the guns and all of that. So that'll be in the near future. I plan on getting some t-shirts made. Like, everything happening in the near future, like between now and my birthday. And my birthday is in February. So in the next few months, I plan on having a whole bunch. I'm finna get some custom hats made. Not a lot. I'm gonna get some custom hats made. Get some custom hats made and see how that do. And then eventually we'll go from there. But I'm gonna get some t-shirts made, see how those work out. I'm gonna get stickers made, see how all that go. But right now we in the process of building something that, building something that's gonna last. So I appreciate everybody that subscribed to my channel. If you aren't subscribed already, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. It'll be down below this video. And if you wanna stay connected with me, follow me on Twitter, follow me on Instagram. I'll put links down in the description below. And yeah, that's pretty much it. But you know, man, as I always say for the past couple of weeks, stay solid. It's your boy B, and we